There's not a thought behind these eyes.
What face did I come into the stream? Okay, Mel, I was doing a bit. What part of the stream did you walk into? Literally, I was just thinking, if someone comes to the stream and they see me doing this, they're gonna think I'm insane, which I might be.
Nico wins!
Hi guys, how you doing? Okay, we'll be normal. I promise we'll be normal for once. I can't promise anything. I'm not gonna lie, I can't promise. Hi, Jork. Jork Jorkus? Have you guys heard about Jank Botico, the baby? This is Jank Botico. I think he's kind of cute, actually. Custom wood burning reference. I love custom wood burning. If you guys don't know, there's an account on TikTok named Custom Wood Burning. And what they do is they like take like a really hot like piece of metal or something, and they like draw on wood by burning the wood. Okay, so now what they did is they told their viewers, send in pictures to my P.O. box, and if you send me a picture, I'll try to make a custom wood burning of it. And people kept sending her this image. And so every time she gets a picture of the baby, she's like, that's going in evidence. I do not want to see that on my screen ever again. And then for some reason, I'm not joking, for some reason, whenever she gets really angry, she farts.
Do you wipe or do you let it crust? Could you exit out of my awesome stream, please? What is this? Michael Jackson unfortunately passed away. So misfortunately passed away. I am not just farting around all day long, folks. People who seem to think that that's what I do is I fart around all day long. Not true. Not true. Cut toot.
Cut toot. People seem to think all I do all day is I fart around. Jork Jorkus, thank you for the follow. You're the one that spawned this conversation. All right, as I'm sure many of you guys are aware, Team Fry was not able to pull through this time, but it's not all L's, okay? Because at least the Foul Beast did not win this time. Am I mistaken, or did Big Man just sweep? Did he do the, what is it? The, what's his name? The guy in the election who was like, rah! Like, you know, he's like, rah! He's like this. It's all, what's his name? Jeb Bush. This is Big Man right now. I believe in my heart that one day, this image, it will be Fry. But until it happens, I'm only a dreamer.
Yes! Hell yeah! Hey, come on, baby! Come on! Yes! Come on! Ah! Yes!
I've gathered 6 or 7 of me and my Fry friends to hunt you and your Shiver fans down. Cause now we have a taste for Shiver. We like the taste of Shiver. We think Shiver tastes good. And you know, it won't be in a week. It won't be in a month. Eventually Shiver's gonna fall, okay? The first battle, 45 minutes, no problem. I'll be at your doorstep. Does anyone know what I'm kind of referencing right now? We will establish a beachhead to hunt you and your shark allies down, Shiver. And it won't be days at a time, but an hour, hour 45, no problem. You're gonna try to hunt me and Fry and 15 of her eel friends down? You lose that battle. You lose that battle 9 times out of 10. Anyways. Hey, if you guys missed last stream, I was King Nico Man, the ruling monarch of Nicopia. Jerma? Wait, what? Jerma? Well, you know what, Jerma? I'm glad you got a dub. Now I know what Jerma's been doing ever since he retired. He's just been playing Splatoon 3. Basic speedrun. I'll have you know I'm the world record holder of the hit 2009 Flash game, Civiballs, okay?
Yes!
Let's see if there's any new gear, because I know I haven't bought all the gear. Aha! See? The Sunny Day tee. Do you guys remember when the Twitter account for Sunny D tweeted out, I can't fucking do this anymore? Sunny D Twitter. That's all I need to look up. I guarantee I'll find it. In 2019, the official account, they tweeted this. It got like 80,000 retweets. I don't know if that was intentional, but that's great marketing. Also, did you guys see the Pop-Tart Bowl? I know some of you probably don't watch college football, but didn't you see the Pop-Tart Bowl? Basically what happened, Kellogg's like sponsored a bowl game in college football, and they called it the Pop-Tart Bowl. And in this Pop-Tart Bowl, they had a Pop-Tart mascot with a face. The Pop-Tart emerged from a toaster with fireworks. And then the announcers for like the football game, the broadcast, were like, this is the mascot for Pop-Tarts. At the end of the game, he will die and be eaten by the winning team. And he was. This is on national television. Like the football broadcasters said this. I'm gonna go through my Twitter likes really fast to see if I can find the Pop-Tart man. He's excited to die. He craves oblivion.
You just saw the edible mascot. He came out of a toaster, a giant toaster. Here's the sad part of the story. After the game, he will be devoured. He will die. And he will be his own last meal.
Amazing.
There's fan art. After the game, he will be devoured and he will die and he will be his own last meal. I love the Pop-Tarts bowl. It's so funny. Nico, you only have 15 minutes. Hurry. I'm probably just going to wait until the next rotation, to be honest. All right. Well, now we have 15 minutes. Do you guys just want to like go through my Twitter likes? I found Santa Claus fucking around on my roof, so I imprisoned him within my cube. No Christmas this year. Sorry. This video is either going to be the funniest thing you've ever seen, or you're going to be like, I don't get it. The quoted tweet is, coldest Jujutsu Kaisen edit.
All you have to do is edit, a minute, just edit, it's time, the clock is ticking, so say it.
Why is Zoro in there? Why is Zoro there? I don't even watch One Piece. It's all Jujutsu Kaisen, like, woman, and then it's Zoro. I just like the cutoff. How often would you like to get updates about cheddar cheese? Only if something big happens. I don't know why that's funny. It really shouldn't be funny, but it is. Cheese banger. What's the hottest Jujutsu Kaisen character? Zoro! Me on acid about to explain to the waiter why I'm not paying for 64 oysters?
You think you just fell out of a coconut tree? You exist in the context of all in which you live and what came before you.
What could possibly be the context behind this clip? Are you guys aware that at least a couple times a year there's poop night in baseball? Poop night in baseball! When I'm happy, I say, bitches love me! When I'm sad, I say, this time I'm really gonna do it. Did I tell you guys the time in my senior year of high school, I just left class, like I left the school to go get Little Caesars for free? So basically, in 2018, Little Caesars had a promotion where it was, if the 16 seed of the NCAA basketball tournament beats the 1 seed, which is like huge underdogs, but if they win, Little Caesars gives out like $5 lunch combos like for the whole day. And I was like, man, I want a $5 lunch combo. I don't want school lunch. And so being a senior in high school and not, it just not caring. Like, what am I was like, high school teachers, what are you going to do? So I just left. I stood in line for about an hour, got some Little Caesars, and then I walked into my chemistry class like two-thirds of the way into it with a Little Caesars pizza, and my teacher was like, what, where were you? And I'm like, pizza. And yeah, the teacher didn't do anything about it. And even if they did, well, I mean, like okay, did I tell you guys about the time that I this is another high school story, dude. I don't care what other people think of me now. In high school, I was on another level of just like not caring. So I used to play sports in high school, and to play sports in high school, they make you sign like your parents sign a waiver that says, yes, my child is allowed to play sports, even if they might get injured. Like most, like 99% of parents have no problem with this. But I realized it was the last day to turn in my waiver, and I did not get my parents to sign that waiver. So I just signed it and turned it in. Like I pretended to be my mom's signature, right? 3 days later, I get called down to the office, and they're like, yeah, this is clearly a forged signature. Like you need to go have your parents sign it. And me being an 18-year-old, you would think I would crumble. I'd be like, oh, they caught me. But I, for some reason, I was feeling like really like combative. And I was like, no, that's my mom's signature. Like I stone cold straight face. I was like, that's my mom's signature. Like, I don't know what to tell you. That's my mom's signature. And the secretary that I was talking to was like, okay. And then they accepted it. And I did not hear back from them. It was not my mom's signature. Nico, you cheater. Here's the thing. My mom would have signed it, no problem. I was just irresponsible. I really just did not care in my senior year of high school. And it was kind of really great. Honestly, it was great. I don't know what to tell you. Okay, let's play. What's the rotation? Nico, throw, rally. Give me one good reason. Oh, your name is Nico. He's fucking dead. He's dead. Oh, do you see him? Look at him. Oh my gosh, look how he landed. I wasn't familiar with your game, Rowlet. I didn't know you were chill like that. So I posted a video today, right? Ollie and I actually designed two thumbnails for today's video, and we were debating last night which one we should use. This was the thumbnail that did not get used, but we were debating including this. It's the Nicobrella, a new Brella coming to Splatoon 3. You may say to yourself, oh, Nico, this is a good thumbnail. Why didn't you use it? Because of this. This is the thumbnail we went with instead. Can I just add, guys, look at how this video is doing on YouTube. Nice, more regular viewers are choosing to watch this video, helping to increase its reach. Ranking by views, 1 out of 10. All that I can gather from this thumbnail being put on this video is that I should be naked in more thumbnails. What do you guys say? What do you think if I just stopped talking, someone would think of when they walked into this stream? Stop! Please, you guys. The title cuts off. Your Honor, I plead guilty on all three counts. Three counts of what? Okay, we're done with this. We're done with this. Nico, have you somehow gotten in contact with Diego? What, my old roommate? I have his number. Those of you who don't know about my roommate, Diego, here we go. In this clip, I am a freshman in college. I knew this guy for 3 days at this point. I'm just streaming, doing my thing, you know, hanging out with my viewers. He bursts in shirtless into the dorm room, and here's what he says.
Everyone thinks that the world is so, oh, just go to college, you get a degree, you go to work, and you'll be happy for the rest of your life. No! Seriously? That's not how the way life works. Life is hard. Life sucks. Just grind through it and you'll be happy. Even then, you still won't be happy because you still have to work at the same job that you have to work in for the next 20, 30 years like my dad did. Every day working for my three other brothers. I'm trying to do this for my brothers because I believe that if they believe that I can do it, they believe that they can do it. I swear to you.
And then we got a knock on our door saying, hey, quiet down, you're being too loud. Anyways, he's kind of spitting facts, but at the same time, I only comprehended like 80% of what he was saying. I think my favorite part about this clip is the Drawful 2 menu music.
And you'll be happy for the rest of your life.
It's just in the background.
Seriously? That's not how the way life works.
But all I've gathered from me being shirtless in this thumbnail, guys, can we have a naked stream? Please, please, can we have a naked stream? Please, I'll ask my mom. You ask yours. The second I walk into stream, I hear that. Okay, buddy. Guys, please. Have you guys seen the Jerma naked incident? Just trust me.
We're back.
Then we just gotta be more assertive when we know we're stronger.
He's streaming, and this is him right now.
Oh my God.
100k smite tournament, and then someone's like, I joined because I saw a naked thumbnail. Guys, that's what I'm saying, we can get viewers in here really easily if I just pretend to be naked in every single stream. I think it'll work. Okay, should we start the game? I think we should start the game. Personally, I think it's gaming time.